Sarah, such a great golf today, 66. You must tell us about it.
Yeah, it was very fun. I had a lot of birdie chances today, and on the front nine, some of the putts still didn't go in. But then I made a little longer one on, I believe, 14, and then finished the front nine at two under, and then it was great. Honestly, the putts were falling on one and two. I made a little longer putts for birdie, and then I kind of went with the flow, had a good birdie on six, and then I thought I missed the putt on seventh, but that even went in. So it was just that round of golf that I was waiting for a little bit, and then I guess a little nerves kicked in, and I pulled the shot on eighth, which was my only bogey for that day, but still very happy how it went, how we managed to be able to count the shots and be precise with irons, and read the putts well, so very happy.
Round 66, I guess it's the best round ever for you on the LET.
Yeah, it's the best one, or it's the lowest one on LET so far. It was 64 at I think on Letas 2 years ago, but this is the lowest for LET, so very happy about that.
We're talking about it, you felt very good on the greens today. That was the key?
Yes, I think so. The greens were a little faster than yesterday, which helped me, because that was kind of similar to the last practice day. Yesterday, obviously, they had to slow down a little bit because of the strong winds, but got the speed up this morning, and it was very pure in the morning too, so big shout out to the greenkeepers. And it was honestly rolling really well for me, and the putts were dropping.
You have here your family, your friends. It's something that helped you today?
Yes, it was great. Even though we started early in the morning, more and more people started to come out on the golf course, and it was just great. And I think a lot of the support from the people kind of transferred into the good results, so I'm very thankful.
What's your strategy for tomorrow?
At the beginning of the tournament, we kind of said that we want to remain calm and kind of take it easy, because last tournament I struggled a little bit with too much pressure on myself that was unnecessary. And so yeah, just keep calm tomorrow and just keep doing what we're doing, and we'll see what it brings.